It was one of those February nights on the road in the NBA when nothing seemed to be going right for the Thunder. It was one of those February nights on the road in the NBA when nothing seemed to be going right for the Thunder. Now that the majority of player movement has concluded, it's time to take inventory of what actually happened. It's an important looks back because there's this lingering notion that everyone else got better while the Thunder again stood pat.